to open the training of the deployment into our mission area. Of course, we are composed of the military component, then police component and civilian component. Why we are here? We are here to prepare ourselves on how we are supposed to conduct ourselves in the mission area. We have come here to integrate because we are from different forces, from the military, then from the police, and then of course we have our civilian counterparts. So we have come here to marry the different components so that we integrate, we see how we are supposed to work as one contingent. So we are here for pre-deployment preparations and training because we must work as what? As one team, as Uganda. Because we are going to represent, we are carrying the flag of what? Of Uganda. Because this is a multidimensional and a joint exercise. In the exercise down there, we'll be with other partner states of EAC. So now you see, we are going as Uganda, but there, in the mission area, we'll be with other countries. There will be the United Republic of Tanzania, there will be the Republic of Kenya, then ourselves, the Republic of Uganda, and then the host, the Republic of Rwanda. Of course, we are going to a different country. They have got their norms, they have got their culture, which we must respect. We must do what? We must respect people's culture.
I know these officers here are ready to learn, and as always exhibited in other missions, I am confident that they will excel while we are in the state of our woman. Officers, I want you to be resilient and go through this exercise so that we pick something, we learn something.